We knew this was going to be a tough game. St. Bonaventure's had a great year already. And as you can see, they're a very seasoned team. They're probably a first or second round NCAA team. And they proved it tonight.
Five, Monica going left corner to Edwards. Open, 4-3. Boom! What a great pass and shot. Perfectly executed.
That was really the difference in the game, was the zone slowed them down a little bit. They really didn't get any more penetration, so they couldn't penetrate and kick. They were a little bit less daunting for us.
We're going right baseline, crossing over, swings to Whitney Edwards, top of the key. Left wing now to Brittany Edwards. They lob it into Egwu in the lane. Turnaround jumper, good.
Well, you can see yourself. You can see the way Simone Egwu starts the game. You can see the way that China was starting the game before she went down, and the way Lexi played tonight, and the way that Talia usually comes off the bench and gives us great minutes. So they all know that they have to step up, and they were recruited to play right away here. There was no, you know, listen, let me give you a year to catch up and figure it out. They knew that they were going to have a chance to play immediately, and they have a job to do, and I think they've taken it all very seriously, and we've put them through the ringer. I mean, it's not easy for a first-year player to go across the country, come back, and have to play 24 hours later. That's hard to do. And they did a great job of it.